Today's unlikely hero of the Stanley Cup playoffs is a defenseman who authored a storybook finish for the 2014 Los Angeles Kings that would make any Hollywood screenwriter proud. The 2013-14 Kings with Jonathan Quick in goal and a rock-solid blue line led by Drew Doughty were built on a defensive foundation, but their offense relied on collective production rather than one superstar or one line. Alec Martinez stepped up on some of the biggest occasions that postseason. Martinez, who recorded just one previous playoff goal and none since, tallied five in 2014, including the series winner in overtime of Game 7 in the Western Conference Final.
The Kings are headed to the Stanley Cup Final!
He then scored in double overtime of the fifth game of the Stanley Cup Final to deliver Los Angeles a second Stanley Cup in three seasons.